if you watch shows like Grey's Anatomy, or Prime Suspect, NCIS, you may go, I know this face. I know her. She's on the new NBC show called Game of Silence. Please welcome Bree Blair to our outside patio living area. So this show really, it's a thrilling drama. And yes. For those who haven't seen the trailer or the previews for it, what's it about? Give us the premise.
Okay, it's about a group of best friends, four boys and one girl. One summer, there's one very traumatic event, an accident. And the four boys are then incarcerated in a juvenile detention facility where pretty unspeakable things and... we'll just say that. Pretty unspeakable things happen. And now, 25 years later, their past sort of shows up and brings this group of friends back together, and they're left to deal with a part of their lives that has now resurfaced.
Well, I know when you read the script, you said, I have to get this part. So you really lobbied for it. What was it about the script or the story that made you want to fight so hard for it?
Well, first of all, it's really great storytelling. And with Jessie, I loved her resilience as a woman. She's had a lot of disappointments and unfortunate circumstances along the way, difficult relationship with her alcoholic mother, and despite all that, she's kind of like dug in, pushed forward, and built a better life for herself. And I also love the fact that, you know, she's one girl amongst this group of guys, and she's able to hold her own, and she's not afraid to get her hands dirty.
Well, we're going to drop in on the show, and okay. I said it was a drama. So there's a little bit of drama in there.
Yeah.
This is where Jessie, she's upset. Someone's on the brink of death, I'm going to guess, by looking at this clip. And she
maybe.
Wants answers. She wants answers.
Maybe,
okay.
Yeah. You want to tell me what's going on? Booth is lying in a hospital bed. Gil told me you're his lawyer and that he got arrested for attempted murder. Why did you lie to me?
I didn't lie.
Yes, you did. What else are you not telling me?
Jessie, nothing. Nothing. I swear.
Is there a reason I should be worried?
No. No, I promise you. This has nothing to do with you and me. And we will talk. It's just... Right now, I have to go and check on Booth's okay. Jessie's gonna be fine.
I told you.
Yeah,
I told you. I know what's going on.
You know everything.
We mentioned at the top, like, this is, you have a younger version of you because there's sort of flashbacks and whatnot. The riveting question is, what's it like having a mini me?
Yeah.
Running around.
First of all, I remember first meeting her and looking at her and going, oh my God, this is me. This is my 15-year-old self. They did such a good job casting these kids. That's Katie Kelly. That was us in Lobby Hotel. Yeah, they did just, I think she was a little bit blonder and they had to do something with her hair. And
right.
Yeah. They were wearing the same jacket. We wore the same clothes.
But she's younger than you are.
By a lot.
Did she, turn to you and go, you know, I'm playing you, a younger version of you. What advice can I get from...
I actually went to her. I contacted her and I was like, hey, you know, if there's anything you ever want to talk about or go over character-wise, because we didn't get a chance to ever work with them. They kind of did their thing and we did ours. And she was like, no, I'm good.
Is she a teen?
She is, but she's very mature, more mature than... I am right
my
now.
My kids are like that. I'm like, no, I'm good, Dad. I got it. Really?
Yeah. Right. No, very mature, and they had such a difficult subject matter to deal with, and they did such a beautiful job of like taking on those challenges.
Sure.
They really.
So all the adults seem like mentors to the youngins on the set. Mm-hmm. Do you all hang out together?
We didn't, but we definitely, you know, like one day I kind of organized the group to go down and visit them on set to show our support and watch them, you know, shoot one of the scenes. And we'd run into each other at the lobby, and it was weird because we watched them how they like sort of mirrored us in our chemistry. So it was really
I hear you're quite the organizer, though.
I am quite the organizer, probably annoyingly so to the boys.
She drags all the guys to spin classes.
That person?
Yeah, we gotta, you know, stay fit.
I didn't picture you as that well.
Then. Really?
No, Michelle.
Oh, well, thanks. No, I know what you meant.
did you guys do anything other than spin?
Yeah, I mean, I wasn't the only one dragging hold these people, guys, man. Things. Yeah, Lorenz is, he drag us to his little, like, juice bar for his vegetarian fare. He's a vegetarian. Right. And what else? Mikey would, you know, get together football games outside of our trailers on set. And,
do you think that's not physical?
Yeah, we did. We did dinners. We did that stuff.
You did
too,
all that?
But, you know, it's a physical bunch. We're aggressive. Where did you shoot this? In Atlanta, Georgia.
You do Atlanta? Oh.
Yeah.
So did you get on the night scene probably? Did you guys hang out and do your...
Yeah, we did. One of the first nights, actually, Dave Lyons, Michael Raymond, James, and I were having dinner with the director. We were kind of sort of the first to arrive.
The grown-ups, not the little ones.
The grown-ups, yeah. And we went out for some adult beverages.
Huh?
And, yeah, and we wanted to go listen to some live music. What better place than Atlanta? And so we end up at this place hoping to see live music, and we bought our tickets. And they said, oh, well, you know, just so you're aware, it's actually a dance competition. We're like, even better. We're going to see these amazing dancers and woohoo, fun. And we get in, and as soon as we walk in the door, they're literally tagging numbers on the back. And we are the dance competition.
How'd you do?
We're amazing dancers. No, we're pretty, it's a sight. We were eliminated, like, immediately.
Did any social pictures out floating around of that?
Can we find it on social media anywhere? Absolutely not. Yeah. That would be... I don't think anyone would want to see that.
Hey, No. We have a research department here. Yeah, we contacted the nightclub. Yeah. Yeah. There are pictures posted. Yeah. We do have... this is one. I think this was in the final round where you guys were eliminated. I don't know if you can see there.
Yeah.
On the right.
That's me.
Fantastic.
Those are my...
I can tell you were really...
Those are my legs.
Yeah.
That's my body.
You should try for Dancing with the Stars.
I think the hairline is a little bit off there.
I would love to try for Dancing with the Stars today.
You should, yeah.
Be sure to catch Game of Silence special premiere next Tuesday. It's the 12th of April after The Voice. And then its regular slot is on Thursdays, 10 o'clock on NBC. Fun.